Dear listeners, today we will study about the history of chemistry. History of chemistry. History of chemistry consists of four periods. First, today we will discuss about three periods. Greek period, there were three chemists in Greek period who contributed lot of research, their experimental work in the branch of chemistry, named Plato, Aristotle, Democrats. They were known as chemists. They were known as chemists. One thing which I want to tell you about chemists. One is chemist and other is alchemist. So what is the difference between chemist and alchemist? As we study in Urdu, Hamd, Alhamd. Ilm, Al-Ilm. Hamd kise kehte hain? Jisme Allah Pak ki tareef hai. Ilm, ilm jisko naam hai. Theek hai? Hamd, Alhamd. हम्द मीन्स अल्लाह ताला की जो हम्द की सूरत में जो उसमें क्या वो तारीफ है. अलहम्द अलहम्दुलिल्लाह रब्बिल आलमीन, पूरी कायनात की तारीफ सना इसके अल्लाह ताला. सो केमिस्ट, जिसको केमिस्ट की थोड़ी बहुत नॉलेज हो. अल केमिस्ट, जिसको केमिस्ट्री में होल नॉलेज हो उसको हम कहते हैं अल केमिस्ट. जिसको थोड़ी बहुत नॉलेज हो उसको हम क्या कहते हैं केमिस्ट कहते हैं. ये डिफरेंस है केमिस्ट और अल केमिस्ट के बीच. These three scientists give the concept of atom, element, and chemical reaction. Chemical reaction. Greek chemists gave their concept on atom, element, and chemical reaction. As they said that matter is composed of four elements. Number one, earth, air, fire, and water. They said that matter is composed of four elements, namely earth, air, fire, and water. They also told us that they have their property cold, such as earth is cold and dry, air is hot, cold, and wind. Fire is hot and dry. Water is wet, cold, and hot. These are about the Greek periods. Three scientists, three chemists gave their contribution in the field of chemistry. Next period will be Muslim period. Then we will discuss in next lecture.